There is no doubt that we condemn in the strongest possible terms the use of chemical weapons. And you're right. We even said before there was an intelligence community assessment that chemical weapons had been used, that those individuals who are responsible for safeguarding chemical weapons would be held accountable for the way that those chemical weapons are handled. So there are a range of consequences for the actions that have possibly taken place. It's hard for me to speak to whether or not they feel threatened, but there is a broad international view that the use of chemical weapons is completely unacceptable. Even some people who may disagree with us on some aspects of our policy related to Syria should be able to agree that the use of chemical weapons is completely unacceptable and should be able to support a robust and impartial, credible investigation into reports that chemical weapons may have been used.